friends, I know the lighting is not great, but I am babysitting my sister's dog. It is Halloween weekend, and tonight I am headed to see 5,000 jack-o'-lantern carvings, which I am super excited about, and I wanted to take you guys along with me. Sorry for the background noise. I have both my creature and dog nephew here drinking some water, and I've got the microwave going, but I am really excited about tonight, and I'll just go ahead and bring you guys along.
Christmas tree shops, and I am loving it.
I'm gonna go get some.
from our jack-o'-lantern exhibit. Benjamin, what was your best part?
What's so funny?
Benjamin, what was your favorite part?
Probably the actual human carvings.
What ones?
The faces. So David Ortiz was pretty good.
Okay.
The Harry Potters were pretty good.
You don't even like Harry Potter.
Doesn't mean I can't respect the artwork.
Okay, that's fine.
That occurred.
Okay, sure.
The larger ones were pretty good, although we came to find out that they weren't as organic as we thought they were.
Yeah, when Ben went to the bathroom, we found out from a lady that they're carved from styrofoam and they're kept there forever, but the other ones are all real pumpkins. So
those are probably my favorite ones, the ones that actually involve humans.
Okay. My favorite part was the ones that had the Disney princesses and the Disney villains. I like those. They were really cool. They're my favorite part. Would you go again?
If I knew that they were different carvings, yes. But if they were the same, I wouldn't need to go again for a little while.
Yeah, I liked it. I would go back if they did it again next year. It'd be different. So, all right, guys, that's it for us in this vlog. Stay tuned for more vlogs in the future, and we'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.